Warning, Superpower Review is intended for a mature viewing audience. This video may show images that are not suitable for kids under 13 years old. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey, what's going on everybody? It's Kevin Vidini here, and welcome to my channel, Superpower Review. On today's video, I'm going to be giving a breakdown and a review to Mad Cave Studios Stargazer. But before I get into all that, it's very important that you like this video if you like today's content, leave some feedback in the comment section, and subscribe to the channel to show your support. I'm going to be giving away this Spawn number one CGC graded at a 9.4 once the channel reaches 2,000 subscribers. So let's not waste any more time, and let me tell you what Stargazer by Mad Cave Studios is all about. Stargazer is written by Anthony Cleveland. We have Antonio Fuso doing the art, Stefano Simone on colors, and lastly, we have Justin Birch doing the letters. In 1999, Shay, her brother Kenny, and two other friends experienced a traumatic paranormal event that has traumatized Kenny. 20 years have passed, and Kenny believes that what they experienced that night was an alien abduction. After the mysterious disappearance of Kenny, Shay and the two other friends reunite to discover the truth on what happened that very night. So I read Stargazer over the week, and if I were to give Stargazer a review based off of the CGC grades, I'm gonna give it a 9.4. For a person who gets weirded out by aliens and alien abductions, I really enjoyed what I read in this issue, and I would like to continue this story to see what the group of friends uncover and how they will try to get Kenny back. If you're a person who likes the paranormal, mystery, aliens, and alien abductions, then I would like to recommend you giving Stargazer by Mad Cave Studios a read. Alright guys, so that's going to do it for today's video. If you would like to read Stargazer by Mad Cave Studios, all of their info is linked in this video's description down below. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.